Menstruation. Menstruation. A, B, C, D. A. A, B, C, D. A, B, C, D is a rectangle. Length 60 meters. Breadth 50 meters. 5 meter wide two road are going according to length and breadth. According to length and breadth. This is 5 meters and this is 5 meters. Find the area of road 1, 2. Find area of remaining part. At first find the area of road and find the area of remaining part. Remaining, that means unshaded part. Unshaded part. Shaded part is road and unshaded part is. Now area of the road. At first area of ABCD is a rectangle, that means length into breadth 60 into 50, that means 3000 meters square. Total area of the ABCD. Now area of road which is parallel to length, that means this one, this length is 60 and breadth is 5, that means 300 meters square. Area of the road which is parallel to length. Next area of road which is parallel to breadth. Breadth, that means 50 into 5. 250 meter square. Now you see, this part comes between two times. When you find the area of this and when you find this area, find of this. That means this comes to two times. At first you subtract, at first you find area of common space, common area, common part, that means this is length is 5, breadth is 5, that means 25 meter square. Okay. Now, actual area of road, this plus this minus this, that means 300 plus 250 minus 25 whole bracket meter square. 550 minus 25, that means 525 meter square. This is one answer. Actual area of root is 525 meter square. Area of the remaining part, area of, now area of remaining part, total area is 3000 meter square minus 525 meter square. That means 2475 meter square. This is second number answer. Now ABCD is a rectangle whose length is 60 meter and breadth is 50 meter. Find the two road passes through parallel to length and parallel to breadth. See in figure. Find the area of the road and find the area of remaining part. Now, at first area of ABCD, which is length into breadth, that means 60 into 50, 3000 meters square. Next, area of road which is parallel to length. That means length means 60 and width, breadth means 5. That's 60 into 5, 300 meters square. Next, area of the road which is parallel to breadth. That is 50 into 5, 250 meters square. Now, area of the common part which comes two times. When you calculated the length path and breadth path. Now, 5 into 5, 25 meters square. Now, actual area of the road, 300 plus 250 minus 25 meters square. It will come 550 minus 25, that means 525 meters square. This is the area of road. Now, area of the remaining part, total area 3000 meters square minus area of the road 525 meters square. And the result will come 2475 meters square. Now, this is the answer. If find the cost when the road is constructed 5 rupees per meter square, then it will be multiplied 525 into 5, that will become total cost. This is the answer. Okay.